Fitlike Abdi, Danny Boy here, and welcome back to another episode of Transport Fever 2 on the UK map. As you can see, we are down here at Lag City. Well, we're going to be doing a few things today. So first of all, I've got a tools factory here, and tools is not something I've really dabbled in just yet. We've done machines and goods, but we haven't really done tools. So I'm going to get, because when I was like panning around, I was like thinking, I want to get a few shopping lists, city shopping lists, done. So I realised this was here. Et voila. This is not going as fast as it possibly could. But this is trying to throw stuff across as fast as possible. Now, the vehicles that are on here are pretty, well, we'll say not so good. So the standard one takes 30. That's a lot. And the man takes 42. So man is. Right, so we'll replace them, get some of that wood moved across slightly faster, which will be nice because we're going to be heading out. And then I want to join on this line. Yes. And then come down here. Yes. And then pop this in here, like so. Right, that is the plan of action. And then tools, right? Peterborough is the closest city that requires tools here. Now, I was thinking, all right, I'll get a train that comes round and then bridge over all this, and it'll be great. But what I was actually thinking is placing like a truck stop here. Oh, placing a truck stop there, yes, and then going under this tunnel and then coming out here and then dropping it off sort of down beside here, and then having a little train go out to here, which would be totally fine. And then we could have some vans or something deliver the tools in Peterborough. The other thing I want to do today is we have got a ridiculous amount of coffee sitting here, and the other closest city that requires coffee is York. So we're going to take a little train from the airport there, we're going to pop it along and send it into York. And the freight station for York is over this side, so we'll have to wangle a line into place to get that. So, let's have a look. Now, we've got lots of freight trains to use, which is fine. Now, I don't know if we're going to go electrified or diesel for this. It's currently unknown at this time, but oh, excuse me. I would like to get away from London as soon as possible. Now, there's catenary on there. Do I want catenary? Maybe. Maybe not. I'll uncatenary it for the moment, because I think I want to use a diesel. There's lots of diesels that we could possibly use. This angle is rather sharp, one might say. No, catenary, go away. And don't take it from that side, take it from this side. Will you snap on to there? You're sort of thinking about it. I think it's possibly because the autosave is sort of interfering with this slightly there. No, it's not. Ooh. Right, now there's a mail train goes down here. The one that heads from London and heads up north past like Luton and Oxford. In fact, I don't think it goes past Oxford. Oxford is pretty devoid of things for the moment. Right, so yeah, we're going to have to fold this in here, which is totally fine. Now, we'll do that, get it as quick as possible. Right, now I don't know what the top speed of the train is we're going to be putting on here. I don't know the top speed of the wagons. We're going to have to sort of figure that out as we sort of go along. Now, this depot has served us well. However, it's going to have to, it's going to have to take a hit. It's going to have to go, unfortunately. Now, spinning round and facing looting. It's quite laggy as well. Now hold on, because I don't think this is quite on the level, right? Maybe have it. Now what's... There's signals there. Okay. Why are there signals there? Ah, because the mail train goes down there. Right, delete that. Will you, like, go into there? You will sort of snap to there, right? So I'm thinking. Maybe slightly further up. How does that look? It actually looks fine. No track over ballast. Nonsense. But however, what I also wanted to do was... If there's room, there might be room. We'll have to wait and see. I wanted to pop this in here like so, and pop the other one across at the far side. Now I don't know how that's going to particularly look. It looks okay. It's fine, actually. Right. However, gonna need a diamante. Now it looks like there's a train on this side, so I could possibly just get away with doing that, right? And then getting an actual diamond on here. Whoops-a-daisy. Come on. Too much curvature. Balderdash. Wait, see? Whoa. Too much curvature. I think it's because this line is slightly kinked. We'll see. Yep, too much curvature. Nonsense. I will decide if it's too much curvature. Oh, wow. I hate when it does this. Why is it giving me that awkward... Just go across there, right? And see how you feel about going across there. And then how does this one feel about... See? If there's a will, there's a way. Right, so that could potentially be a thing. In fact, it will be a thing. I should probably leave a signal there. One there. And we'll have to stop anything before this junction. Yeah. And then it heads out this way. And then it goes past here. And then we'll have to signal up this. So one there, and one there. Right, does anything else want tools sort of out in this direction? Luton, how do you feel about tools? Negative. You want comm mats, fuel, other stuff. Redding? Nope. Who else? There must be a taker for tools somewhere. Just Peterborough. Oh well. Right, so that line is pretty much good to go. I will have to put a diamond in over here. Give me you, please. Go down. Make it... Now don't make this difficult for yourself. Just get it in. Alright, that's nice. So... Pop you out there, pop you out there. Okay, so that is in. I'm gonna place a couple of signals there and there. I think we're only gonna have the one train on here. Probably. Right, so that line is done. Now this is planks, so get a new line, pop you into there. And which station are we actually going to over? This one here. Right, so you go into there. It's so far so good. It wants to go in on that side. I think I'd like it to go in on two. Yeah. Right, make it orange. And then that's now a thing. Now I need to launch a train from somewhere. I think the easiest place is going to probably be down at the London end. I'm actually going to push play and let things sort of roll for a minute. So if I leave it running for a few minutes, I actually gain the profit back from Like, in the last episode, I spent a lot of money. I bought a lot of trains. Especially those Great Western additions that I got. Alright, maybe just have you go there. I'll double slip switch it so it can go into any sort of track that it wants. Buildings. Right, do that. Oh no, this is road vehicles. I hate that that station is the first thing it pops up because it's absolutely gigantor. Right, let's get a train. Now we've got quite a few trains. We'll go into the old diesel section. We've got a lot of these. Now DRS Mainline, I'm not sure where that is. Hunslet and Barclays up in Scotland. BRT is what? What is BRT again? Alright, keep going down. Oh, don't know where BRT comes from. But there's these dynamic or technical systems, right? What is technical systems? I have no idea, but I think I want to use them. Now, what do I want first? I actually want this one first. 29 20 20092. Add that and add that, and then go to cargo. Now, I think the best thing I have for it could be the PNA, because that takes 15. I would like to use these a bit more as well, so I think I'll go with them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 130. Let's give it a capacity of 200. 208. It's 370 meters long, so it just fits in the station, right? And get that on line one. I'll obviously have to rename that at some point. Now, let's face away from London as quick as possible. Right, wait, let me see your. I do recognize these technical systems. Well, I suppose tools could be sort of classed as technical systems. Could they? Sure, they could. Wait, is technical systems not something to do with like building railways and stuff? Who knows? Right, however, that will bring wood, that will make tools, which is marvelous. However, right, I would actually like to fit a depot in here, and I think I can. That 777 there is. So laggy over here. I hate working over here, it's so bad. Right, configure. Right, get me a miscellaneous. Place it in there, because I think, right, if I add a little depot in here, so go to road, go to that. Now, there is the teeny, are you the teeny tiny little one? You're kind of big. This is the teeny tiny little one here. Yep. Sure is. Now, if I spin you round, do you have the weird things that pop out and join you to the station, or is that just the sort of vanilla ones? Because what I could do is add that there, right? So that's now technically a thing, and then go to my favorite street in the entire game, this teeny tiny little medium street, and connect that up to there. Now that is now connected to that, and it may have been connected through this, but I'd highly, highly doubt it. Right, I am going to upgrade that bit of road there because I've seen it and it has to go. I've got a bus station over here for reasons. I can get a little bus that runs around this side. I mean, it's like a ridiculous. Oh yeah, London Southwestern 577, London Western 533. Wow. Right, so technical systems train is heading out. Now we want to take vehicles from there and drop stuff off over here. Now I think, is this being used? It is not. So I'm going to unload them over there. And then we're going to get a little train that comes out and it's gonna... Oh, you've not made this easy for yourself. Unless, right, this is dodgy. Right, now that could possibly continue off on someone else. I'm going to wait for this oil train to get past because I don't want to screw it up. Right, now the moment of truth. That's the end of that junction, right? So if I pop that in there, it's a bit... Gonna have to do this as tight as possible. So it looks like it's about there and there. Okay, so that's actually in. And then it can pop around here and then deliver tools out to there. And we'll take it from that. I'll take the trucks from that warehouse. Yeah. And I could even launch the train from there. Okay. Push pause. Let's have a look. See what we're dealing with here. So I want a new line. And I want to go to there to drop stuff off from there. Right. Truck station. Good. Now this is a road transfer. So it should be not that green. Should be that green. Now this will be RDT Tools London, right? And this one will be RLF Rail Freight. Now it's planks and it's going from Luton to LBN. Get space in there. There we go. Right. So that's that, and this is that. Okay, I'm going to build a little depot over here, because there's tons of room. I'm only going to get one truck on here at the moment. I think I only need one. What would be cool is the garage. Truck garage. Yeah, we'll get one of these in. What will we make this? Now, we made one man trucks. Let's get a Scania. In fact, I want to place it that side because this has become quite an industrial area for London now. Right, don't delete any of those sort of buildings. Sort of get that in. Right, buy vehicles. Now, what do we want? A standard? I mean, we could do a standard. We could do a company branded one. DB Schnecker, US Cargo Care, Ewalls Cargo Care, LNK Walter. What do we have in France? See, I like these continental ones. I also like the Michelin ones. I mean, we're taking tires, not tools. We could have UPS or DHL. Now we'll get a couple of UPSs, right? So I'll get two of. Right, set their maintenance for high because they go through the city there. And put them on the RDT London Tools, right? So I don't know. RDT will be down. Alcohol. Tools London. Right, so they are now on their way. They should pop out of this depot any second. Now, I'm pretty sure that there's somewhere else that is gonna require tools. Let's go to the cities and have a look. So, Oban, that's a bit far away. Edinburgh, it's a bit far away as well, or is it? No one else wants tools. Wait, who are you? Bangor is also quite far away. Bristol, Elgin, Hull, Peterborough. So hold on. All these guys down here want tools. What's this? Stornoway. Now, what I could do, and what I was thinking about doing, is sending some stuff, right? So Hull needs tools and Bristol needs tools. Well, I could probably get tools out to Bristol. I was gonna take this out here, pop that into there, and join it up, bridge it over, and join it up to the main line out here. Now it would have to go along that way. Or would it? No. I mean, this could probably branch out and go into there. Now that's kind of far away from Bristol. I mean, Bristol's freight station is down here now, which is odd, but hey ho. Yeah, it's a long way away, so I could get a decently fast train on there. We'll do this London to Peterborough one first, right? I mean, I could even possibly go out to Hull at York. Yeah, Hull's over here. Yep, tools. You want tools. Okay. I mean, three cities for one industry, I don't think is too bad. Okay. I'd have to delete this though. I suppose we've got our train up and running, right? So that's fine. All right, next on the agenda. Yep, getting the little train that's gonna go to Peterborough. Now, I think it will actually be a little train. Hopefully, I'm only using one platform here. I am. Now, I can actually, as I said, get from that depot. Now it'd have to be super quick or move the depot at least onto the other track. So buildings, do that. Yep. Can you go in there to the left? You can. That's nice. Right, push pause. Let's get the other line up and running. So I want to go from there. You're then going to follow this electric train, and then you're then going to pop off and go into there, which you should be able to do because there is a diamond. Right, that's all good. That one wasn't too hard to sort of figure out. Make it orange, change it to rail freight, tools, LDN to PE. Right, so that's all good. Now I can get the train on there. Buy vehicles, yes. Now this one could be a little short one as well. Mean, we've got tons of stuff. Rail freight, construction sector, rail freight grey, standard rail freight distribution. Ooh, I think I know where I'm going to put that main line one. Metal sector, plain triple grey. I mean, I would like to use another one of these. In fact, what I'm going to use for these is these DRS ones. So I'm going to add just one of those. Cargo. I mean, obviously, this takes tools, but it takes a lot. I mean, we could have a really small train. In fact, go to diesels. Right, this is kind of stupid because it would slow the other one down. immensely, but we could have a little network southeast train. I mean, these are only 20 miles per hour. They don't really have to go far. Screw it, right, you are coming off. And we're going with this. Add that, right? And then I'm actually going to do two in reverse. And then I want cargo. And then I'll maybe just take something like... yeah, four of these by... right, this is going to look strange. RLF tools, so it's down London to Peterborough. Let's see how this thing actually looks. Now the other one is going to come in and load oil, so it should have a break. It might actually manage to get out. Right, if you could escape from depot sharpish. There we go, network southeast livery. What's it actually got on it? Yeah, it's got that little weird little dragon thing on it. It's doing 30 miles per hour, so it's having no issue at all removing this stuff. Now, what would have possibly have been easier is just sending it by road vehicle up to here, but we ain't gonna do that. Right, let's have a look. I think tools possibly might just want dropped off over here. No, they do want dropped off over this side. That we can do, right? So obviously this is in range of the station, that we know, and we'll want possibly just one truck, like a decent sized truck, to come out and deliver stuff over to this side. Now that covers a lot. How much does that cover there? Practically, pretty much everything. Yeah, maybe take it up a touch. Alright, just get it in there. Now what is that? Yeah, this is teeny tiny street, which is upsetting. Can I even upgrade that now? That didn't make it one way, did it? No, 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 we're all good. Right, so it's just gonna be a short little route. Combat's Peterborough is struggling. Right, there's mail sitting here as well. I don't know why, probably because I forgot to reset that. So we'll replace this vehicle with something that can handle both. So Conmats and mail. Eddie Stobart. Let's have a look through the old liveries here. Aldi truck, maybe. Yeah, these are, but these ones take Conmat and mail. Gonna get a couple of L&K Walters for this. Or in fact, we're getting one L&K Walter. There it is. Right there. So the mail should really be going to the other side. This truck has become literally swamped. It's got so much stuff to carry now. And why are you using this road? Why are you stopped at a traffic light? More to the point. Because there's nothing there. Right, this thing is taking off again, but it's going to get stuck behind our super slow 20 mile per hour train. That's actually really slow. Right, you're going to pick up 42 of what? But you can pick up two different compartments. So it's going to pick up 21 of each, I think. Configure that. Manage vehicles. Let's get a couple of them. One, two. Do that. Do that. Apply. Right. Oh no, only picked up 42 combats. Which I suppose is fine. That's what it's actually supposed to be doing. Right, so you're now stuck. Yeah, this thing is super slow. I kind of want to keep it though. Or if I was going to keep it, I would maybe give it a line of its own. Alright, it's going to pass this traffic light here. Alright, let's get tracks, that. Let's make this section. Maybe have a lot of traffic lights so that that keeps moving. Right, please tell me that you do not have to stop for anything. Ivor, Network Southeast. So we're basically saying, like, this is a little shunter train that's just shunting a few goods wagons across. I would highly doubt that there is anything waiting for it at the moment. However, right, give me the line, manage the line at London. Load tools and unload nothing. And at Peterborough, load nothing and unload tools. Right? And then later we can set it to wait for a full load, and then that will potentially keep it off this line. Right, how are my UPS trucks getting on? Nothing as of yet, but we'll get stuff. There we go. Little UPS depot there. Where is the Continental Technical Services? Where art thou, my friend? It has taken some. Yeah, it's taken some. Where's the rest? Right, you guys have absolutely demolished all the wood that was sitting there. Takes 42, so that one's not even going to have a full load. Right, you need to ramp up production there, buddy. And get more stuff out to me technical services train. Which you've not done as of yet. Right, hold on. Right, consumers. London Tools Factory, 1. Nada. I think it's going to take time, actually, say, that Peterborough wants the tools. Right, we've got that at 3 times speed. Let's pause it. So this obviously did get planks. Consumption, 2. Did you place them over there? Right, I've just seen something that doesn't need to be in range of this, right? It needs to be in range of that. So that was kind of stupid on my part. Oh well. Right, let's get another one in then. Buildings. Yeah. Get me this little guy here. Now I'm going to have to obliterate one or two industries here. Or I don't really have to. I could stick it like there. It would mean removing that house. Right, so tools, manage line. London truck station 6. Add a station, go there. Right, now they should start to get tools across. So that was my bad. I mean, if I placed it, what's the range of this? You don't have a range, do you? Nah, it's gonna, they're gonna have to come round under the tunnel and then round they go. Unfortunately. See that building being demolished? Okay, that was interesting. Here's this thing again. 69 of 69, 777. Looking pretty sweet. Right, now, what else do we need to do? So we've got that little train rolling. It's not going to get anything because I screwed up the good old truck stop there. And now it should possibly request slightly more consumption. What I should do as well is set the manage line. Truck stop, you're going to load tools and unload nothing. Unless some people over here want con mats. No, they all want coffee. I don't currently think you're in range. No, no chance. Coffee is over there. Alright, so that kind of sucks. So these must be commercial. These are industrial. Yeah, fire. Not fire, fuel. Everyone wants fuel over here, and we're not, it's one place we're not delivering fuel to. That's why it's so hard to keep up with these numbers here. I mean, 40%, but that's probably just all in here. I mean, I do have a little petrol station in here somewhere. There it is. London Gas Station. It's getting 331 of 400. So that takes 400 on its own, really. What I would maybe like to do in future is get the cities right, but remove fuel from their needs. I don't think I even can. Industrial fuel. Yeah. And then just have them want combats and machines or tools. But then place these gas stations in. And then we can say, hey, we can deliver fuel to these guys if you want. Yeah, just have one place for fuel, because having every city on the map request it, it's kind of dumb. I don't think we're ever going to be able to do that. Right, you obviously didn't wait, so that's fine. The other train down here is not going to wait. Oh, unlucky, my friend. you just unfortunately got stuck behind our little shunter there. But, however, what we want to do now is cafe. Now that is not in range. So that's okay. And we want to send coffee to where? York. Right, is there a lot of coffee here? No, they're shipping that out quite quickly. There's only 33 there. These are actually British Airways World Cargo. Because they are sort of taking it from the airport. And then back around. Right, so I kind of want a little truck station in here for dropping off. I'll use that teeny tiny little small one again, because it's pretty useful. Now this train is, this station is not 300 odd meters. Okay, not by a long shot. I can see right there that it is not. So we sort of want to go from there that's in range, right? It is. And that's in range as well if I want to drop anything off later. So we'll get a couple more British, or we'll change it up from the British Airways. We'll get like DHL or something. and then send the train down here, right? It can then cross over to the side, which is magical. It can then go out on this track here. And then we want this to follow that. Tunnel or bridge over that. Come along here. And then get into there. So really, we want it to head... Yeah, possibly... Well, I want it to go past here first. So that one is coming... We can't go across... Well, we can go across to there. But let's get tracks, right? Where that sort of comes in. Right, that could be quite nice, actually. We're happy with the way that turned out. Alright, where's your... How fast can we get this to pop into there? That's fine. Alright, and then we want... So I think I want to go directly over to that line. Let's raise this up. What bridge do I want? The girder one, I think. Okay, didn't change the bridge. That's kind of stupid. Remove that then. Get me the rail back. I need to go that one higher. Right. We've got a bridge pillar collision. That's because we're using that. If I change it up to that, it should be okay. Go across there. Yep. Right. Bring this back down because I don't need it to be... up anymore. Right, I want this to come down. Yeah. That to come in there. And then we want to spin this round. And remember that I need to get a passenger train that goes to Birmingham at some point. Right, pull this out from there. There's the end of the track there. Right, now I want this to keep on following that. Now I know I'm gonna have to potentially, in fact, it can go along the same line as this, right? We can have it unload there. Or do I want... Yeah, we should probably get the two. So, we're having great issue snapping this to that. Right, now it's not. Now it's working fine. Right, keep going. Now we're coming to the bridge, so this could be interesting. Now for bridge, do I want it to stay snapped? I'll do the bridge first, right, because I want to see what the angle is at the other side. No, it's okay, it's not too bad. Right, you come down there. You go into there. Right, now I'm going to need to signal this up. I don't... Well, is there only going to be one train on here at the moment? I suppose I could get it running and then set it just to go. Or will I do this? I'll do this now because I'll end up screwing it up later or forgetting about it, and then I'll start interfering with some other train and I'll be like, what? Why is this happening? It's because you were lazy and you could not be bothered to do the signaling. So we're going to be anti-lazy and do the signaling. Right. Sweet. Sweet. And then it veers off to the left there. Alright, that's nice. Maybe one above or on the bridge. Breaking my own rules there. I hate placing signals on bridges and in tunnels. Right, now this is where it could become slightly interesting. Now something is probably going to come out of here, a passenger train. And then, yeah, I wanted that to go in there. That signal is back there. See, whatever this is coming out. Yeah, and this is like a weird thing that I've done here. Oh well. Stop you there, stop you there. And then it goes along. And then, does it actually go? Yeah, it goes across to this side. It goes along there. And into there, which is not presently diamond. Diamonded. Is that a word? Keep this old. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Now, this is Katana Raid as well. Wait, 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 wait. Saw it. Saw it. Right, we are pretty much good to go. Now, we're almost good to go. I need to set trucks to come from here and go down to there. A couple of trucks, maybe a couple of DHL trucks. So, new line. Whoop. Go there. Go there. Right? This will be RDT. Coffee. LDN. Cargo airport. Gap. Change you up for green. Right? Now there must be a depot here. I must have launched these trucks from somewhere, right? I'm sure I did. Alright, the depot is there. Whoa. Right, get rid of that now that I know what it actually is. By vehicle. Now I didn't actually even check that line, which was kind of dumb. Let's get a DHL bad lad for this. I don't need to set maintenance for it because it's not actually in the city. RDT Coffee Cap. Coffee London Cap. Right, so that will take a minute. Let's have a look at it. This is the man version. I was about to say, it actually simulates going over that. All the rivals, arch enemies here, Royal Mail, DHL. You've got UPS to contend with as well. This train is having a mare now, it's having a nightmare because it's perpetually stuck behind that stupid little train that I got. Which is not stupid, it's kind of cool. We will see. It's cute. Right, let's have a look here. I've not actually built this line. Now it's all signaled and katana radar. There is a passenger train skirts through this station. This I was previously unaware of, but now I am. Right, so you are going. I better just check this. Into London. No, into York. That's nonsense. You're not going to London. We are, but not there. Right, through there. So far, so good. And then I can't see. Right, it's coming through there. It's not doing anything. Sort of dumb. Round there. Pops into that side. So whatever passenger train is running on here is going to be slightly stuck, potentially. But we shall make that orange because it's now a thing. And it will be rail freight coffee LDN to York. Excellent. Alright, close that. Now I think I can Tarnarino finesse this to get a wee depot. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. It's like it was meant to be until the depot doesn't fit in. It did fit in. Right. What do I want for this? I have a plan. I want that DRS Class 58 main line. Cool. Cargo. What takes coffee? You take coffee. Take 200 coffee. Bye. See, even though there's not a lot of wagons in here, it makes it look nice and long. So RLF, or coffee will be at the top. Yep, London to York. Sweet. That's what I say. Are you actually going to appear today? Main line. It's a pity these are unbranded, but they're still pretty cool. I mean, are they British? They were in a UK mod section. I suppose I have seen things like these. Most of it's all shipped in containers now, right? Containers, the way to go. Just offload it in the train onto a truck. Truck takes it to a ship, onto the ship. There we go, Network Southeast. Class 47 in the background there. Heading somewhere. Right, now. Before we end the episode, because that's... Oh, wait. How long are you... That's fine. Ah, there's tons of room. That's good. Right. DHL truck, are you getting anything? Probably not. Negative. However, London Cap, yes. Manage your line. At Peterborough South, you're going to load coffee. And you're going to unload nothing. Right, no confusion there. Just pick up coffee and unload it over there. Now, this train as well. Manage the vehicle. The vehicle and... Manage your line as well. So Ipswich is apparently where you're loading coffee. There we go. And unload nothing. Right, good. That should work. This one we've already set. It's got negative on the old tools there. I'm pretty sure I set the Peterborough truck up to only take tools, right? You've still not got any tools. That's sad. Where's technical services, man? Where are you? Oh, you've got four. Well, hold the fort. That's outrageous. Four kind of sucks. Are you... Where's that sawmill? Yeah, you need to level up. You need to create more stuff for this. I think this could currently be... No, because it can level up. It can ramp up production a hell of a lot faster. I mean, it's not even getting wooed out to this train. 108 is the most it's ever done. However, hold the fort. How much wood have you got? Birmingham. Oh no, you're actually... Before we couldn't get enough steel in, and now we can't get enough wood in. Right, I'm sure that will become good over time. Now, obviously, I need to set up a truck route in York for it to actually... York is right here, to deliver the coffee. Which should be fine, because I've left myself at least some room. Yeah, I could get a truck stop in there. And then we can deliver it across the bridges there and into the city. So it's not going to pick up anything to start with until I get that line done. But we are actually going to leave it there for that episode. I will do that offline. But yeah, we'll leave it there for that episode. As always, if you did watch this and you would like to leave a like, comment, or dislike, please feel free to do so. And if there's more you'd like to see in the future, then hit that subscribe button. But I've been Danny Boy, this has been Transport Fever 2 on the UK map, and I will catch us later.